the country is in chaos, saying stay away, locked in safe, don't touch or you will become a case. They want us to isolate, stock your fridge and cabinets, make sure your Wi-Fi is paying streaming subscriptions up to date because we may be here for a while. They want us to isolate, but we were already doing that on our own. Social media and so-called smartphones created distance between people, some who live in the same home. Now they want to cage us four walls alone, just you and your thoughts. Yes, self-isolation is healing for the soul, but too much of it may drive you crazy. And in times like these, I like to clean what I know cannot be taken from me. One, my joy. The world did not give it, and the world cannot take it away. Two, my imagination. Soaring to heights and seeing writing out this dream. Three, my faith. Is in a higher power, not in this world, so I know better days are coming. Three, my faith. Is in a higher power, not in this world, so I know better days are coming. And three, my faith is in a higher power, not in this world, so I know better days are coming. 4. I said that 3 times. One for the Father, one for the Son, and one for the Holy Spirit. 5. As the world resets, it's a good idea to reset yourself.